Welcome to your new tip. I recorded this about 6 months ago and I did not want to upload it because I thought a lot of people knew this already. But after watching several YouTubers and streamers, none of them did. So here is the trick. I hope you guys enjoy it. It is basically moving your jackhammer like shown in the video. And what this does is it makes the star or key hit point reset quicker, making you get the node quicker.